is with the bots at search, this would be a variable thing that the user can input. Then it should take address store hours, each result, take the website, crawl that website link, look for a contact page, or scrape the text using sockets to find any emails. Store this in rows and columns on an Excel sheet. Go through every single listing in the first area code, each page. Once that is done, move around a 50-mile radius, rescrape all the stores, and delete any duplicates.